out with the pitcher, you give him some run support, you know he's going to kind of come through most times?
Well, we always know the Pecks and Utes are solid back there. They play such a complete game, and they compete every night. So we trust them, and we can play our focus on our game. We don't need to think about what he's doing. He's got to do his thing. And I think that's common for our defense.